It's amazing. It's an amazing feeling. It's an acknowledgement that hard work really pays off. I was sitting in the airplane between the Super 8 and Final Four. Sue came to me, showed me some information on the phone.
Oh, pylon hit! And Matt Hall has thrown his chances away!
When he hit the pylon, 3 seconds of penalty, I said, holy moly. There are 3 minutes, need to build the pylon up, 3 minutes of thinking. What should I do now? Should I go for second or third place? And then I said, nope, that's not the game plan. Now or never, this is mine and I can do it. And I was the calmest person on earth.
And our world champion is Matthias Doldra.
If you are in the small box the whole week, it gets really tight. And there has to be a moment where you just go for it. I always want to jump out of the airplane because there's no space to show all the emotions. All the emotions, what came out after the race, you need all of these bits to be a winner.
The dream has come true for Germany's Matthias Doldra.
It's an incredible feeling and still hard to describe. I can't tell you yet, it might take a while. You need a little bit of time to recap and to think about and to start really to realize that we made it.